think about the labor cost. So I'll give you a typical scenario. A lot of times what we're running into is we're running into an owner and an owner's partner, and they do everything from sales to operations to actually building the darn project, all of that kind of stuff. They may do $1 million to $3 million a year in revenue, and they want to grow. They want to get bigger. They want to do bigger jobs. They want to do more jobs. They want to grow their company. And the natural thought is to hire another person. Well, the problem with that is that if you're on manual Excel and you've got a sort of a unique process, or, you know, what we like to think is unique, you know, although it's probably built from a template from Google and all that kind of stuff, you're going to have to train that. And the likelihood is that you're not only training your unique process to that person, but you're also training them on what the construction industry is about, what makes construction financials different than, you know, normal accounting, all of that kind of stuff, right?